to the line is Nylander. Dangles there, drops it off. Gardner coming up, fire it in front, bouncing puck. Neuberth scores! Neuberth lost sight of it, and I believe it was Gauthier who knocked it home.
And just like that, Goff's despair with the first giveaway to get the Brown goal. It seemed to be the icebreaker for the Maple Leafs, and Nylander now on this other line as Babcock switches things up a little bit, puts him on the fourth line. Brown goes on the number one line, and it worked. As Nylander starts to play off, Gardner throws it towards the net, follow the bouncing puck. Gauthier is the one that does.